Hey guys, this is Mini Victor Buff here, and today I'm going to show you how to make IQLX with ABC video editor in photo editor. Now click on apps, click on photo editor, click on files, pictures, then click on color, hue. You see, you can find your key 130 hues. Click on, effect, distortion, specificity. You can watch 100. Done. Click on saved. You can rename it if you can. Have fun!